My name is Julie Nelson. My work comes from a contemplative urge, I would say, to provide myself and the viewer with a vehicle for the examination of invisible issues. I tend to do work that is more about principles that I discern behind the visible world rather than try to recreate exactly what the visible world looks like. So I'm interested in poets like Rumi who, through words, try to guide the reader or the viewer into an examination of principles behind the natural world that we see.